Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and today is the feast of the Body and Blood of Jesus Christ, Corpus Christi, a celebration of the gift Jesus makes of himself to us in the most holy Eucharist. Here's something Pope Francis said on this feast. The Eucharist communicates the Lord's love for us, a love so great that it nourishes us with himself, a freely given love, always available to every person who hungers. If we look around, we realize that there are so many offers of food which do not come from the Lord, and which appear to be more satisfying. Some nourish themselves with money, others with success and vanity, others with power and pride. But the food that truly nourishes and satisfies us is only that which the Lord gives us. The food which the Lord offers us is different from other food, and perhaps it doesn't seem as flavorful to us as certain other dishes the world offers us. So we dream of other dishes, like the Hebrews in the desert who longed for the meat and onions they ate in Egypt, but forgot that they had eaten those meals at the table of slavery. We, today, may ask ourselves, what about me? Where do I want to eat? At which table do I want to be nourished? At the Lord's table? Or do I dream about eating flavorful foods, but in slavery? Let us turn to the Lord with faith. Jesus, defend us from the temptation of worldly food which enslaves us. Purify our memory so it isn't imprisoned in selfish and worldly selectivity, but that it may be a living memory of your presence throughout the history of your people, a memory that makes a monument of your gesture of redeeming love. Amen.